here's the thing about the ESN Open Casket podcast. It's going to be different from others because it's not an interview. It's a conversation between two individuals getting to know each other on camera. So the quote unquote the guest could ask as many questions as the fucking host. You know what I mean? Mm. We're chopping it up. It's not like an interview.
Scripted.
It's not like if you're trying. No, I'm trying to fucking get you hired for a job. We're having a talk. We're smoking out, and we're getting to know, you know, the depths of hip hop and where everybody stands. You know what I'm saying? And that's what differs, because you know a lot of podcasts, they ask questions and whoop de whoop, and sometimes a person doesn't know what question they're gonna ask. No, this is a conversation. We did that spirits video, and you know, the behind the scenes shit, me and Rip were chopping it up. I mean, it was so organic, it was so fresh, because we're two individuals, we're family, so you know, obviously it's gonna flow. You know what I'm saying? The chemistry is there. You know what I'm saying? And that's what this podcast is gonna be. It's gonna be about chemistry. It's gonna be authentic. If there's stuttering, if there's fuck ups, so be it, because no one's perfect, homie, and that's exactly what this is gonna show, the realism. You know what I mean? Fuck that fake shit. You know what I mean? And that's it, homie. It's a wrap. Stay tuned.
It's reaping time.